If you can only hear phone calls on your iPhone SE 2 when you put it on the speaker, in this video we will show you how you can fix it. Let's check it out. This problem could be caused if there are dirt and dust particles stuck on the speaker, so you can clean it to fix the problem. If it does not solve the issue, make sure the volume is on, and if it's already on, then it's on high. Use the volume slider to make the volume higher. You can do a force restart to fix minor software issues. It often fixes the problem. If there are Bluetooth devices paired with the iPhone SE 2, the sound could be transferred to those, which could be causing the problem. You can turn off Bluetooth to fix this issue. Faulty customized settings could cause this problem too, so you can do an all settings reset to fix it. Don't worry, you won't lose any of your data and contents, only your customized settings and passwords. Open settings. Go to General. Scroll down and tap Reset. Tap Reset All Settings. Tap Reset All Settings. Again tap Reset All Settings and it will go back to its factory default settings and erase Wi-Fi passwords, Bluetooth devices, passcode and screen time passcodes. If nothing else works, before taking it to Apple Service Center, as a last resort, you can back up all your important data and contents and do a hard reset on your iPhone SE 2. We have a video about how you can do a hard reset. We will leave the link in the description, you can check it out. If hard reset also doesn't fix the problem, the ear speaker could be broken, so you have to take it to Apple Service Center. These are the ways you can fix if you can't hear phone calls on your iPhone SE 2 unless you put it on the speaker. That's it for now. Hope this video was helpful. Like it and share it with others. Let us know what you think about this or if you have any query on the topic by leaving a comment below. Thank you.